Dear students, in the last class we have seen crop weather interaction for sorghum, pigeon pea and groundnut. In this class we would like to see the crop weather interaction for cotton and sugarcane crop. These crops are cultivated in India and it is one of the most commercial crops. Let us see the crop weather interaction for cotton crop. Cotton is the one of the important crop cultivated for fiber. It is comes under a C3 type plants based on the photosynthesis process. Let us see the crop weather interaction during the germination phase. For optimum temperature for seedling emergence is 18 to 30 degree Celsius with a minimum of 14 degree Celsius, as well as the maximum temperature is up to 40 degree Celsius is also existed. During the seedling emergence or seed germination, it requires optimum moisture, optimum temperature as well as oxygen. The cotton seed consisting of 8 times more oil, 5 times more protein than the maize seed. It covers with a thick cuticle. It requires more moisture for imbibition as well as to catalyze the above said component into a labile form, it requires more oxygen. Therefore, the optimum temperature is also very required for seed germination. It is around 20 to 30 degree Celsius. Let us see the crop weather interaction for different growth stages. Let us see the crop weather interaction for vegetative stage. Cool weather, prolonged cloudy weather harm the vegetative growth. This crop requires an optimum day temperature of above 20 degree Celsius and a night temperature of above 12 degree Celsius is always required for proper bud formation as well as flowering. Let us see the temperature requirement during the bowl development and maturation. It is around 27 to 32 degree Celsius. Under the temperature of above 38 degree Celsius, the yield is reduced. The minimum rainfall requirement of a cotton is 500 to 650 mm. Let us see the crop weather interaction for sugarcane. Sugarcane requires a long warm growing season with a high incidence of solar radiation during the daytime. Because sugarcane produced more than 100 tons of biomass, it triggered by the photosynthesis process. Therefore, it requires a long warm growing season as well as with the high incidence of solar radiation is most essential. It requires an optimum moisture throughout the growth stages. It can be cultivated in early season and also in the late season. Early season starts from November to mid-March and the late season starts from February to April. If you start the early season, the sprouting takes almost 16 to 23 days. While if you are going with the late season during the hot weather period, the germination is completed within 7 to 15 days. Therefore, the temperature is determining the important factor for germination of or sprouting of sugarcane seeds. The optimum temperature requirement for sprouting or germination of stem cutting is 32 to 38 degree Celsius. For its maximum growth during more than 6 to 7 months, it requires an optimum temperature of 22 to 30 degree Celsius is most essential. Though the growth period is very long, so we should be consider the temperature factor. Therefore, we should consider the base temperature. The base temperature for different stages like shoot emergence, tillering as well as internode elongation, it requires 12 degree, 14 degree and 18 degree respectively. The base temperature below which the plant cannot able to grow, the activity is stopped. Let us see the maturity phase or the ripening phase. During this phase, the sugarcane requires a cool night hours as well as warm temperature. The relative low temperature between 220 to 10 degrees Celsius is required for the end of the season for better ripening. Let us see the water requirement of a sugarcane crop. Being a long duration crop, it can stand up to the period of 12 months in the field. It requires an optimum irrigation water throughout the growth period. It can be supplemented or it can be distributed, evenly distributed in all the months. It requires an optimum water is 1500 to 2500 mm. Thank you.